Red Wings over their last 14 in five games with a man advantage. Filip Zadina, who can pull the trigger, get back to him. Jonathan Taves on the kill. It comes to Zadina. Down low for Larkin. There's Zadina. Fire it. It scores. Filip Zadina.
He is a gunner. Played for Halifax in the Quebec Major Junior League. Had 44 goals because of shots like
Matthew Highmore. Deflected off the stick of Zadina deep to get a Detroit change. Things for Detroit. Here's DeBrincat. Zadina slowed him up and will flip it back into the Chicago zone. Lundqvist around. Puck out of the reach of the intended target in Chicago. Red Wings out of the zone, led by Filppula. Over the line they come. Here's Zadina swooping in on the backhand.
He's feeling it tonight, huh, Chris? Zadina?
Yep. Isn't that the way for goal scorers, huh? Taves up high. Shot blocked by Glendening. It'll be kept in on a stutter step by Connor Murphy. Backhand in front. And again, Jimmy Howard there. And Howard's looked sharp.
It's to the box because he's told to go. But then because of replay and the people pointing it out.
Hand it off and Herodic sends it ahead. Here comes Zadina with Larkin into the slot. And Zach Smith got a stick on it. Gilbert blocked it. And somehow Corey Crawford had to fight that off. The blooper gave everybody trouble.
Good release by Robbie Fabio in the quality scoring area.
Now centering play comes back to the line. Held in by Fabry. There's Zadina. Now he'll work his way to the front and get the pass from Larkin. Try to give it go. Doesn't work. Camp unable to reach it. Fabry holds his own. Is blocked. Robbie Fabry to the far side. Zadina down low. Bertuzzi. Herodic. And that was blocked in front. Another swat out by Bertuzzi. And a shot goes high.
He's a menace, isn't he, Chris?
He's in the middle of it. Swings it back to Zadina again. Quick puck movement, something Detroit's been stressing. A Rodic fan on that, and Chicago to the line, but not out. Get to reorganize here, and Zadina gives it to Larkin. Rink wide for Rodic, bouncing. Zadina gets it back, and now to make the defensive play with Boquist. Here's a pass in front, and Corey Crawford's got to make another stop up, and it popped loose for Filppula. And Zadina, knocked down by Keith, trying to over it across. Ilimata looks up ice. That pass cut off by Filppula. Zadina right off the bench. His shot blocked by Mata. John Quenville after it. Knocked off his stick by Zadina. Daly to red line and in. Bellini looks for it on that far side. Centering Pat ahead. Nemeth jumps up and Patrick Nemeth with the rear.
GPS didn't work. I'm not sure he's used to being
no. In there. Where am I?
Call ways.
Towards Keane. Green broke it up. Now out to Zadina. Able to hook up a Clendenning and he lost the handle as he was. Looked like he had a step to cut to the Detroit two in the second for Chicago. Now Filppula works his way back into the Blackhawk zone. Goes to the corner with Gustafson. Zadina will clean up. Dylan Larkin comes on in the final half minute.
Like a beating through the five hole, but it didn't.
Just closed it down in time. Now Zadina snaps the shot. Steps. Here comes Larkin. Zadina takes the drop, returns it. Late man coming. Shot it wide. During attempt will be kept in by Bertuzzi. Zadina hit along the boards. Trying to stick take the handoff, but Bertuzzi has got through it high over the net, and Zadina's on it. Filip Zadina, who opened the scoring.
The Knights before turning pro.
Brothers are forward. Jesper. Here. Now it's the veteran Filppula. Zadina kicks it back. Larkin's pass busted up. But the Hawks unable to clear the high stick. Will Red Wing bench cheating out now as Larkin gains the zone. Howard's off. Extra attacker comes on. Here's Zadina. Back to the line for Green. Midpoint for Mike Green. David Camp denying a shooting lane. Zadina, we know how dangerous he is from there. Low to Bertuzzi and back. Filip Zadina, no shot. 90 seconds left. Down low, centering pass is rejected. Hronek's moved up. Finds Zadina on the near side. Back behind the net. Bertuzzi goes to the front. Filip Zadina, slot, shot, and blocked by a strike.
I think Chicago is too pleased to lose with that empty net.
Down to 40 seconds left.
Applicator.
Applicator
helped him.
Here's a shot. It just went wide.